First question. The TTAADC Bill, 1979 was unanimously passed by the Tripura Legislative Assembly on which date? Correct answer. Option B. March 23, 1979. Question number 2. What percentage of total land area of the state comes under the TTAADC area? Correct answer. Option B. 68%. Question number 3. On which date the Indian Parliament had unanimously passed the 49th Constitutional Amendment Bill pertaining to 6th Schedule introduction? Correct answer. Option B. August 23, 1984. Question number 4. Who is the present Deputy Chief Executive Member of the TTAADC? Correct answer. Option D. None of the above. Question number 5. Total how many departments are functioning under the TTAADC Council? Correct answer. Option C. 21. Question number 6. Total how many members are there in the Executive Committee of the TTAADC? Correct answer. Option C. 10. Question number 7. The elections to the present TTAADC Council was held on which of the following date? Correct answer. Option C. April 6, 2021. Question number 8. Who is the present Secretary of TTAADC Council? Correct answer. Option C. Keshab Deb Barma. Question number 9. TTAADC is under the administrative control of the following. Correct answer. Option C. Governor of Tripura. Question number 10. Which TTAADC electoral constituency is being represented by the present Chief Executive Member Shri Purna Chandra Jamatia? Correct answer. Option C. Killa Bagma. Question number 11. The term of the previous TTAADC Council ended on which of the following date? Correct answer. Option C. May 17, 2020. Question number 12. How many subzonal officers are there in TTAADC? Correct answer. Option D. 44. Question number 13. Headquarters of Anokoti Zonal Development Office is located at which place? Correct answer. Option D. Chandipur. Question number 14. Which among the following is not a constituency under TTAADC? Correct answer. Option B. Khumulung. Question number 15. Choose the appropriate correct pair of the present governor nominated members of TTAADC. Correct answer. Option A. Bidyut Deb Barma and Shibson Kaipain. Question number 16. First time under the 6th schedule the elections to TTAADC was held on which date? Correct answer. Option B. June 30, 1984. Question number 17. Who heads the legislative wing of TTAAD Council? Correct answer. Option A. Chairman, TTAADC. Question number 18. Who is the executive member, M, to hold the portfolio of sports and youth affairs under TTAADC? Correct answer. Option D. Suhail Deb Barma. Question number 19. Which of the following is the headquarters of the South Zone Development Office of TTAADC? Correct answer. Option B. Bir Chandra Manu. Question number 20. The present TTAADC is proposed to be made as Tipper Territorial Council, which intends to increase the total members from 30 to how much including nominated? Correct answer, option D, 50. Question number 21. What is the total land area under TTAADC? Correct answer, option C, 7,132.56 square kilometers. Question number 22. When is the TTAADC day observed? Correct answer, option D, the 23rd of August. Question number 23. Which constitutional amendment introduced 6th schedule in Tripura? Correct answer, option C, 49th amendment. Question number 24. Who was the first CEM of TTAADC? Correct answer, option C, Aghore Deb Barma. Question number 25. Who was the first chairman of TTAADC? Correct answer, option A, Narayan Rupini. Question number 26. The 6th schedule for Tripura was unanimously approved by Parliament the 23rd of August in which year? Correct answer, option B, 1984. Question number 27. The 6th schedule of the Constitution of India was adopted in the TTAADC in the year? Correct answer, option C, 1985. Question number 28. The percentage of geographical area of Tripura falling under the TTAADC is? Correct answer, option B, 68%. Question number 29. Total how many ST reserved seat are there in TTAAD Council? Correct answer, option B, 25. Question number 30. How many seats are unreserved in TTAAD Council? Correct answer, option B, 3. Question number 31. How many nominated seats are there in TTAAD Council? Correct answer, option B, 2. Question number 32. How many sub-zonal officers are there under TTAADC at present? Correct answer, option D, 44. Question number 33. How many zonal officers are there in TTAADC at present? Correct answer, option B, 8. Question number 34. Where is the headquarter of South Zonal Office of TTAADC? Correct answer, option C, Bir Chandra Manu. Question number 35. Who is the present CEO of TTAADC? Correct answer, option B, C.K. Jamatia. Question number 36. Who is the chairman of TTAADC at present? Correct answer, option C, Jagadish Deb Barma. Question number 37. Who is the present executive member to hold the social welfare and social educator portfolio in TTAADC? Correct answer, option A, Dolly Riang. Question number 38. Who is the present executive member to hold the portfolio of sports and youth program under TTAADC? Correct answer, option C, Suhail Deb Barma. Question number 39. From which constituency of TTAADC Suhail Deb Barma is elected? Correct answer, option D, Ramchandra Ghat. Question number 40. How many departments are there in TTAADC at? Correct answer, option B, 21. Question number 41. Who is the executive member holding fisheries portfolio under TTAADC? Correct answer, ऑप्शन सी राजेश त्रिपुरा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 42। हु इज द एएम टू होल्ड लैंड रिकॉर्ड्स एंड सेटलमेंट पोर्टफोलियो ऑफ टीटीएएडीसी। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए भाभा रंजन रियांग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 43। विच इज द कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी ऑफ एएम डॉली रियांग। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए नटुनबजा मालबसा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 44। इन द प्रेजेंट टीटीएएडीसी हाउ मेनी मेंबर आर फ्रॉम टिपर मदर पार्टी। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए 16। क्वेश्चन नंबर 45। व्हेन वाज द इलेक्शंस टू द प्रेजेंट टीटीएएडीसी वाज हेल्ड। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी द 6th of April 2021। क्वेश्चन नंबर 46। व्हेन वाज द रिजल्ट्स ऑफ द इलेक्शन टू प्रेजेंट टीटीएएडीसी डिक्लेयर्ड। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन सी द 10th of April 2021। क्वेश्चन नंबर 47। हु इज द सेक्रेटरी ऑफ टीटीएएडी काउंसिल। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए केशव देव वर्मा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 48। व्हेन वाज द टर्म ऑफ द प्रीवियस टीटीएएडी काउंसिल एंडेड। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन डी द 17th of May 2020। क्वेश्चन नंबर 49। हु इज द फीमेल कैंडिडेट फ्रॉम बीजेपी हु वॉन फ्रॉम मचमरा टीटीएएडीसी कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन डी स्वप्ना रानी दास। क्वेश्चन नंबर 50। व्हेन वाज द टीटीएएडीसी हेडक्वार्टर शाइड फ्रॉम अगरतला टू खुमुलिंग। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी द 23rd of August 1992। क्वेश्चन नंबर 51। व्हेन इज टीटीएएडीसी डे सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन सी द 23rd of August। क्वेश्चन नंबर 52। हु इज द प्रेजेंट एग्जीक्यूटिव मेंबर ऑफ टीटीएएडीसी टू होल्ड द पोर्टफोलियो ऑफ फाइनेंस एंड लॉ। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए पूर्ण चंद्र जमटिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर 53। विच इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ टीटीएएडीसी सेपहिजोला जोनल ऑफिस। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए टकरजोला। क्वेश्चन नंबर 54। हु इज द प्रेजेंट एग्जीक्यूटिव मेंबर ऑफ टीटीएएडीसी टू होल्ड द एजुकेशन पोर्टफोलियो। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन सी चिट्टा रंजन देव वर्मा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 55। हु इज द हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ टीटीएएडीसी। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन डी प्रिंसिपल ऑफिसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 56। हु इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ सेपहिजोला जोनल ऑफिस। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए उमा शंकर देव वर्मा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 57। व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द एनलाइटेंड विलेज अवार्ड अंडर टीटीएएडीसी। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन सी सिचाजक कामी सोकट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 58। व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द क्रेडिट लिंक्ड सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट स्कीम फॉर ट्राइबल अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ अंडर टीटीएएडीसी। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी एनएचसीसी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 59। द त्रिपुरा ट्राइबल एरियाज ऑटोनोमस डिस्ट्रिक्ट काउंसिल बिल वाज पास्ड इन विच ईयर। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ए 1979। क्वेश्चन नंबर 60। ऑन विच एग्जैक्ट डेट द त्रिपुरा ट्राइबल एरिया ऑटोनोमस डिस्ट्रिक्ट काउंसिल बिल वाज पास्ड। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी March 23, 1979.